The British phone hacking scandal took another twist today. Heather Mills, the former wife of Sir Paul McCartney, says a journalist from the Mirror Group boasted that her phone messages had been intercepted.
Heather Mills' stormy marriage to Sir Paul McCartney was matched by her difficult relationship with the press. Now she claims that before they were married, a journalist from the Trinity Mirror Group called her and in the course of the conversation told her she'd been phone hacked.
He said, "Oh, I heard you've had a big argument with your boyfriend." I said, "You've obviously hacked my phone. And if you do anything with this story," because there were obviously very private conversations about issues we were having as a couple. And I said, "Then I'll go to the police." And he said, okay. Yeah, we did hear it on your voice messages. I won't run it."
She famously met Sir Paul at a charity event hosted by The Mirror. But after their relationship fell apart, she criticised her treatment by the tabloid press, most notably in this Breakfast Television interview.
I've had worse press than a paedophile or a murderer, and I've done nothing but charity for 20 years.
She says the journalist who called her in 2001 was not Piers Morgan, then editor of the Daily Mirror. Tonight in a statement, he suggested it may have been a different newspaper in the Mirror group. Tonight, Trinity Mirror said all our journalists work within the criminal law. Still, Heather Mills' allegations appear to bring the phone hacking scandal closer to its newspapers. Keir Simmons, 10 News.